Here we're asked to divide 15 by -3. When dividing integers, if the signs are different, the quotient is negative. So a positive divided by a negative is always negative. Therefore, +15 divided by -3 is -5.